and see, like, this is great. We really appreciate you all coming tonight. We have an amazing show with the Ready Rockers. How many of you have seen them perform before? How many of you saw them perform here at the library last year? Well, welcome. We are so glad you're here. On the stage tonight, we have the father of rock and roll, Dick Richards himself, the original drummer for Bill Haley and the Comets. Wally Bucks on bass guitar and vocals. We have Tom Gardner on lead vocals. Rhythm and lead guitar. And we have Bill Frew on keyboard.
Heard it when you were young or whatever, so music is for the young, so of heart, so guitar.
Yeah. Hey, thank you. How you doing tonight? Welcome to the Ready Rocker Show. What a crowd we got here. This is a song the Comets used to do. We did it at first, way before. It was covered later by, I think, Little Richard, something not like that. The Comets did it first. My heart said, go, baby, half the time. It's Saturday night and I'm a bit fine. Gonna rock, gonna rip it up, gonna shake it up, gonna roll it up, gonna rock it up. Woo! All tonight, all about 10, I'll be flying high. I walk on out into the sky.
Shaking like a limousine, the only one cure for the Friday of mine.
Sound out there, all right?
I
So they changed the words to get in that kitchen and wash those pasta pans. What's in it for you?
Yes, sir.
One, two, three.
Well, get down in that kitchen and rattle those pots and pans. Down in that kitchen and rattle those pots and pans. Where goes justice?
seeing his gold record to that song hanging on the wall where we rehearse. Wait a sec. This is really treasure, ladies and gentlemen. Treasure. I said, well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's out on the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel.
Talking to that boy again, I'm gonna let you down.
Thanks, Dalton.
We are so happy and so honored to be able to play with Jim Richards. Guys played all over the world, done so many things, and famous music that he's created, and rock and roll began with Dick. And I wouldn't even be playing a guitar or the famous one I played if it hadn't been for the Comets. So, absolute, total, 100% beginning of rock and roll. Oh yeah! Dick Richards! Sorry, I'm only playing through one amplifier tonight, but somebody snuck in here when I was backstage and did something. I think it was espionage. Okay, this song you'll recognize, and features a new piano player, which we'll get to in a little bit on the introductions. Billy Frew's gonna start a song out for you that I know you'll recognize. Hit it!
Thank you.
Stevie Ray. Interesting story behind this song, but the reason we know we got a noise ordinance ticket one time from that rehearsal. We all went to court and we won it. We fought the law and we won, but this one's we fought the law and we lost. I fought the law and the law won. Give me a train roll, Dick, a train roll drum.
Said wants to learn his songs, and he came forward 2 times to learn songs.
Ready, Dick?
Thank you.
you were here last year, you know we added a few people. To my left, your right, it's our new piano player. We're so happy to have him. What a great find. We're lucky, very lucky to have him with us tonight. Would you please welcome, give a nice round of applause for his first theater show out ever, Mr. Bill Froom. My good buddy, longtime friend, Walter Wally Fox, on bass. And another lucky gem we ran into this year. He's played for the best blues musicians around the entire side of the United States. My good buddy and great harmonica player. So happy to have him with us. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it. Give it up for Larry Larrabee. Enormous pleasure to have the incredible opportunity to sit in front of anyone, people, crowd, people who love music to show up. Such an honor for me to stand here and be able to introduce to you the beginning of rock and roll, the legend in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, the Rockabilly Hall of Fame. He's got his hands in the Hollywood Walk of Fame, everything. Such a wonderful local treasure that we have in our midst with us, and an honor to be playing with Dick Richards. Dick Richards! Alright, what do you want to fit in the next? We got 5 minutes.
Dead flowers, brother.
Dead flowers. Ah, you recognize this.
There are Rolling Stones.
One, two, three.
When you're sitting there in your silk upholstered chair, talking to some rich folk that you know, well, I hope you won't see me in my ragged company. Ha! You know I could never be alone. Kentucky Derby Day, I'll be in my basement room with my music and my food and another girl to take my pain away.
Send me dead flowers. From a garbage can.